I'd say I'd won the first round on points. But, yeah, who knows with judges. Guys, this guy is not a stand-up guy. Yeah, I just want you to know that. He's a wrestler. It doesn't look like you, Baba. Doesn't fight like me either. Fights slow. And he's got no stand-up whatsoever. Thank you. That was a shitty fight, so sorry guys, but what can you do when he's a wrestler? I like to stand myself, but he's got no stand up. So I had to spam the takedown. Hopefully I get some points, move it to his speed and his power. I reckon we're going last pick, because that was a sloppy fight. Yeah. That's alright. He's a wrestler. What do you expect? Made it accurate, man. Oh, wait, it punches, isn't it? Oh, wait, oh, it's still the same punch. That's alright, that'll do. Oh no. Oh, thank God. Nah man, it's just he's new. Like, he's just started his career, so he sucks balls. He's got nothing. people wonder. I do all the health stuff first, because the more you can protect yourself, the better. So I tend to put all my points on their health, and then I'll work on my stand up, and then, you know, come down, so on and so on. Because it's blocked. Glendale, Arizona. Here comes the big fat old. Yeah! Got me down.